hallelujah. And watch God do it. That's what it means to work the word. Work the word. Work the word. Come on now. What do you want God to do for you? Come on, come on. Get it in your spirit. Get it in your mind. What do you want God to do? What desire of God do you want? Come on now. This is for real. Come on. Come on, come on. What do you want? Get it in your Holy Ghost spirit. Come on, come on, come on. Get on one accord now. Come on. The Holy Ghost. What do you want God to do for you? Well, God said, speak the word over your situation. Will you believe him enough to speak it? And watch God change the word today. His word is powerful. Watch God change it for you. Come on now, come on. I'm going to touch that agreement. Whatever you want, come on. I believe God. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Come on now. Come on. Come on. Come on. Woo, glory to God. It is so, Sister Lisa. Woo. The word is gone forth. And it shall accomplish what it was set up to do. Hallelujah. Woo, glory. It is done in the name of Jesus. Because God watches over his word. And he hastens to perform. Hallelujah. He watches over his word. As soon as you begin, he's watching over. Go here. Go there. Accomplish this. Do that. Go over there. Come here. He's watching his word. Come on. Come on now. Woo, glory. And he is hastening. Hallelujah. His word to perform. Come on, come on. Come on. Woo, glory to God. He's hastening his word. Woo, glory. He is hastening. He is doing it. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Come on, baby. You can't have peace without God. Hey, we're talking.